So let's just quickly discount this section. Okay, yate amak part 1 or logot part 2 match koribo dise. Let's get started. Mark is crying. Mark e kandi ase kiyo? Because he has lost his book. Hitar book khon heraise. I'm going to sleep. My eyes hurt. Mur soku bikhai ase. So moi khubole chao. Amina is playing. Amina kheli ase. Tai tai friend or logot ase. The little puppy is barking. Khoru kukuror pualitue. Khu khukukai ase. Karan it is looking for its mother. Hitar makok bisari ase. I am happy because my birthday is coming soon. Soon mur birthday khunkale. He ase. Next. Okay, complete the sentences with the correct words. Okay, complete kori borise, fill in the blanks hoy. I go to school by bus. I go by school bus dash. School is far from home. My hobo yate. My school is far from home. Sheila sings a song dash. Mother teaches her. Yate hobo. Her mother teaches her. Ravi walks with dash sister to the park. With his sister to the park. The puppy wags dash tail. Puppy to a nizar. It's tail. So students, let's go to the next questions. Okay, here are the questions. Choose the correct words from the box. Etu kind of fill in the blanks hoy tumankok iyate answer kete di thua hoise tumanuke just correct place correct answer to bohale hol. We sleep here dash ami kut khue manuhe obviously bedroom ot khue. We cook in the place in this place in the house. Kot manuhe randhe kot hetu hoy kitchen etu kitchen. This place has plants and sometimes flowers. Okay, thai to plants udbhid kisuman thake aru kisuman flower u thake. Okay, to hobo garden. We sit here and talk to people who come to our house. Ami yatte bohu aru kharat manu ahile alohi ahile ami tatte ki koru kotha patu. Okay, this is living room. Okay, living room. So students, let's go to the next space. This is the next space. So dear students, underline WH in these words, write the words in your notebook. Yate simply WH purot underline koribo dise. WH purot enekoi tumaloke underline koribo le hol aru keibro tumalokor notebookot likhile hol. Now find the words from exercise A. Exercise A jibur eibur word diya hoise keibur word yare major pura bisari mane uliyabo dise. Let's see kiman ase yate. I have a pair of white shoes. Mor boga juta ajur ase yate ase underline koribo dise. Words purot underline koribo dise. Letter purot nohoy, so be careful. Please shut the door when you come in. When this is yate WH ase jete tumi bitorole aha dorjakhon bondho kori ahiba. Where can I meet you tomorrow? Akali moi tomak kot lok koribo pam. Where can you tell me which books to buy? Tumi mok kobo paribane kun keikhon book moi kinibo lagibo. Which what can I do for you? Tomar karone moi ki koribo paro baro. The school bus has big wheels. School bus khonor dangor dangor soka ase. Wheel means soka. Who can help me clean the house? Mor ghor tu safa koribole kone mok help koribo. Who? So dear students, this is the question section all about. I hope you all have understood my explanations nicely. So dear students, see you in my next class. Till then, stay focused and stay safe in your home.